Hello there, welcome to my channel, this is Alex. Today we have for you the Triumph of my good friend Felix. It's a 1971 Triumph that we fixed a little bit. Here it is. It has got around 100 horsepower from a six-cylinder engine, which is 2 liter. Is it 2 liter or is it 2.5? Don't let me say anything wrong. Very, very beautiful car. We just fixed the roof, although in the interior we have the new dashboard, which is wooden now. It was plastic before. And let us hear some noise of it.